126-pound final Ironman in black. Dean Heil from St. Ed's in blue. Jimmy Gillibon from Derry, Pennsylvania. Top seed in the 7th seed lagging for that. This was the marquee weight class of this tournament. Has not failed to live up to expectations so far. 12 hours ago, I would have said Gillibon a decided favorite in this one. After watching Heil wrestle today, I'm not so sure. Heil with wins over Joey Dance and Brandon Jeske to get here. It would cap off a tremendous weekend if he could knock off Gillibon. Gillibon, the defending Ironman champ, won at 119 last year. Gillibon in not quite on a single. Heil has looked fantastic today. Two-time state champion in Ohio is wrestling a three-time state champion Pennsylvania Gillibon. Gillibon in March will attempt to become only the 10th wrestler in Pennsylvania history to win four state titles and the first since Jeremy Hunter to accomplish the feat. Gillibon staying at home and wrestling for the Penn State Nittany Lions next fall. The crown jewel in this class for Cale Sanderson. See a ton of movement from each guy here early first period. I guess now not early, 40 seconds left first period. Stalemate will go back neutral. Heil has a great double. Double and high crotch is what he used. Actually, a 4-point reversal is what he used to beat Jeske. Blasted through Joey Dance, is trying through here. Neither of those guys hand fight like Gillibon does. As Gillibon snaps, gets to a leg, doesn't quite finish. Heil's still fighting off, 10 seconds left. Gillibon in on a single, can't quite finish. Heil has a wizard, 4 to go. Gillibon covers and scores with 1 second left. Jimmy Gillibon, 2-0 lead to end the first. And choice Gillibon has blood that we need to get addressed. You see what separates you. Gillibon is this a loaded weight class. He may just be a level above these kids, this group. So good in short offense. Ties up well, hand fights spectacularly. Set that completely up with that hard snap to get Heil moving, gets into the leg. Heil, to his own credit, fought off pretty nicely. But scores in short time is what wins big tournaments. Advantage Jimmy Gillibon on that one.
Guys on top, he's right.
We'll cut our blood time. Heil is a dangerous mat wrestler. The area of Gillibon's game needs to be worked on. The 4-point reversal, I think I said earlier, that won his match with Jeske. He won his state final last year with a cradle. Heil goes under. Gillibon deferred to Heil for choice in this period. Gillibon covers. Heil to his feet. Gillibon runs him out. 8 seconds going by. 2-0 your lead for Jimmy Gillibon. Both of these wrestlers on track to win four state titles in two of the toughest states in the union. Heil, a finalist here once before, lost as a freshman to George DiCamillo, a loss he later avenged at the state tournament. Go out. 136 to go. Gillibon's gonna cut him. So 2-1 now our score. Gillibon, his snaps are fantastic. Gonna go behind. Doesn't Now we're funking. Kyle wants to scramble with him. Passes to an ankle. 1:17 left. Leg defense there from Dean Heil on what I thought was going to be a definite two for Gilbot. Heil not having much success in ties with the Dairy wrestler. Single with no setup. Gilbot sprawls back. Shot by Gilbon. Heil takes advantage. 41 seconds left. 3-2 your score. Gilbon to his feet almost. Heil's dropped to an ankle. 35 seconds left. Gilbon back up. Heil will walk him out. 30 seconds left. Gilbon to his feet, immediately switch out. 3-3 your score, 25 seconds, second period, and Gilbon will have choice in the third. Gilbon once down. Heil's going to give himself a full 2 minutes to try and score. So 4-3 now. Gilbon leads. Gilbon gets Heil moving.
Oh, my. Heil catches Gilbon. Has him on his back. He looks stuck. Heil looking for a fall. 1 minute, 45 seconds left. There's your pin. Dean Heil, Iron Man champion! Wow! Wow!